So can you see him in the ditch there? Well, she's gonna mess it up now. She'll just walk straight in on the birds there because she's not a hunting dog.
Would you leave them to themselves now?
Hmm?
Would you leave them at the
door? Well, normal circumstances, you'd be after getting around the back of the ditch.
Yeah.
So we'd get a right flying shot at this. And by now, you would have been at the back of the ditch.
Yeah.
The only problem is Nina's in there. The little old yard dog she is, and she's probably going to put up the bird.
Would you tell the dog to push him in with it? No?
Look, she's just sitting there. Hmm?
Would you let the dog go in? Would you tell him to go in? Or would you let him do their own thing there?
It depends if they were there long enough, but if they'll know. Once the bird starts to move, they'll move as well.
Yeah.
Some serious manoeuvring up a ditch.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just moving as quiet as... Yeah, it's after moving. He knows it too. That's it.
Yeah.
See? There.
Yeah.
That would have been a nice shot.
It would actually be lovely.
Yeah. I was half thinking of walking around the back. Good boy, Vino. Attaboy, Patch. Come on, that'll do.